In the summer of 2010, Kyron Horman trudged into his elementary school.
I gave him a hug, told him I loved him. The bus driver opened the door and we asked her, you know, was Kyron on the bus? And she said no.
His mother believes there's no way he would get up and leave unless someone was with him.
A new true crime podcast, Into Thin Air, The Mysterious Disappearance of Kyron Horman.
How is he missing?
Mystery and Murder, Analysis by Dr. Phil. Now available on Stitcher and Apple Podcasts.